Every amazing creation begins with the clash of two very different elements. How is glass created? How do we get to see beautiful rainbows? How do you create a peanut butter and jelly sandwich? In our case, two life partners who love design and technology. Atara owns a design house. And David, high-tech entrepreneur with lots of business travel mileage. This is their creation.
Hi, I'm Atara.
I'm David. We are the co-founder of Samsara Luggage.
We started Samsara because I wanted to change the way I traveled.
David challenged me and my design team to resolve some of the problems that he's facing as a frequent traveler. Together with engineers and designers, we put together many concepts, rethinking the way travel should be supported by luggage. And we came up with Samsara.
The traveler needs changed in the past decade. And we thought that we need to update the suitcase in order to fit to the new needs of the traveler.
As Newsweek said, if James Bond was a real person, he would definitely use Samsara. Samsara developed from a vision that combines personal passion and a business model.
I think it's a great opportunity for investors, and I welcome you to join us.
The luggage market is worth over $7 trillion. We're entering this market with something new. The luggage retail market is growing rapidly as the number of flights is duplicated annually. We're bringing a new approach to the luggage market, making premium luggage accessible and tech-oriented. The funds we're raising will be utilized for R&D, for developing the next generation of Samsara and new products that combine design and technology. After launching our product on Kickstarter and Indiegogo, we were surprised by the huge amount of approaches that we received.
The market is waiting for Samsara. We invite you to join us and expand the company.